My name's Georgina Herdman and I'm a Landing Seaman Electronic Warfare Director in the Royal Australian Navy. The difference between my role and others is it's not a trade specialist skill. You don't see this type of job anywhere else. It's only within the Defence Force, and it's all about experience and gaining that confidence. Being part of a big team is very important. That's not just on job, but that's down in the mess. It's always good to just take yourself away from the job for a little bit, refresh your mind, and then get back into it. Well, I've always wanted to join the Navy since I was little, and I don't have any family that have been in the Defence Force before. It was probably my choice only. I've done quite a few trips to Canada and through to Hawaii. Also done some trips up to the Gulf of Aden, where I actually got to perform my job while I was there, and doing a world trip as well, which took about 3.5 months. So being able to travel the world, you know, not many people can say that. In my role, there's not such a thing as a typical day. It varies each time. You know, if I'm doing my role in EW, I'm always going to get different threats each day. Yeah, I couldn't really say there's a typical day as an EW. It's always exciting. If you're looking for something to challenge yourself outside of school, you know, this is definitely the job to go for.